working both the long and the short head of the bicep. Let's do about three more, Mel. Three.
You know, I do the arms and legs together. I'm now 80 years old, and I just need to keep going and keep doing things which allow me to get as strong as I can be and keep active. Well, B Strong did change my life, or it's extended my life. How's that?